I want to create one profile on this XY plane, and I want to extrude it in angle in this YZ plane. For that, at first I will have to create one reference line on this ZY plane. To create the reference line, click on Insert, Sketch in Task Environment, and select this vertical plane and OK. And create one line from this center point, give the second point, Escape, then define here the angle. Suppose I want to extrude in 45 degree. Then convert this line to reference line, select the line, right click, and click on Convert to Reference. And click on Finish Sketch, then click on Extrude, then select the horizontal plane, then create one profile for Extrude. I will create one rectangle, select this from center option, give the center point, give the second point, give the third point, then click on Finish Sketch, click on Zoom Fit, then click here and select Infer Vector, then select on this line, give the length for the extrude, and if required you can reverse the direction and click on OK. That's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.